Here we're gonna start cleaning the monster sheeps. Leave the other one in there.
Metal cutter? Courtesy of Todd for the idea. There's the biggest bone right there. Look how big that is. Imagine one of these poke your leg. That's it. Now we're gonna test out the scaler. Well, didn't seem to work out very well. Well, that's what happened with the scaler. There we go. Broke again. Now we got the thing going. It's not too bad. Well, I spoke too soon there. Work a little better in here. Looks pretty clean.
Took all those scales. Go. Look at those teeth right there. Well, we ain't gonna go that way. Be soft the tissue in here. Let's see if the mouth come off now. Nope. So big bone right here. Thank you. There we go. Got that bone come out of the socket. There, now we have the whole fish. All we gotta do is cut the gut open. Look how much meat there is there. We had filet, we would have lost all that meat. Look at that. Now we take, run our finger through this, pull everything out. Look at these barnacle guts right here. All barnacles. This right here is the thing that makes the fish smells. If we clean all this out, everything should be clean now. Chop off the tail, and that should be it. Okay, and we're done. Now, cleanup time. Oh, we have a bucket over here. All this goes into compost. Okay, this is what we do with the compost. Now we dig up a hole. Put everything back. What do I do with the brick? Right here.
See this? This is the result of all those composts. Right there. Look at all those nice vegetables. GoPro, stop recording.